That's the end of him because he got the swinging Yorker in. Desmond Haynes trying to drive Wasim Akram. He's bowled neck and crop, and when he gets it right, he's a magnificent bowler. He was full and it was quick and it swung and it took the middle stump right out of the Adelaide soil. A great breakthrough.
What a magnificent delivery. He hasn't really got it right today. This is the first one he's got on target. Look at that middle stump. Back she goes.